This is the only footage they were able to recover from the Chinese spy balloon.